Slušamo Cream. Su samo dve godine trajali i shvatili da je to to. Njih trojica su najveći instrumentalisti bili tog doba. Napravili super grupu, napravili jedan album i odlučili da se raspadnu. Ali da uzmu pare, napravili su farewell, oproštajni koncert u Royal Albert Hall. To je ko kod nas kad napraviš u Sava centru. Pa dođu političari.
The date is November the 26th,
slušamo 1968. Sunshine of Your Love, British rock group Cream, 68. Are making their farewell appearance at one of London's greatest concert houses, the Royal Albert Hall.
The Albert Hall is the spiritual home of many of London's finest symphony orchestras, and particularly of the world-famous Promenade concerts. Tonight, it is host to one of England's finest rock groups, the Cream. The Cream have played together for only 2 years. But during that time have almost
single-handedly given rock the musical authority. 2 godine su samo svirali pre nego što otišli u Royal Albert Hall.
Jack Bruce, lead singer, bass guitarist and harmonica player, a 25-year-old Scot who once played with Manfred Mann. Eric Clapton, a 23-year-old ex-stained glass window designer, rated by most as the finest instrumentalist in the world.
Oni su prva super grupa, oni su već bili uspešni u svojim bendovima koji su se raspali i onda su se oni kao, ajmo na trojica, da razvalimo to.
Even amongst other drummers. 2 years ago, each was the other's favorite performer. So it was inevitable that they should join forces. They may not be the greatest musicians or the greatest poets of the age, but together with the Beatles, they are getting through to the greatest number. Their motto is simple. Forget the message, forget the lyrics, and just play.
Hoćemo slušati svih 8 minuta i još...
Da, ali pazi, moraš da ovaj... da uzmeš u obzir da je ovo njihov poslovni koncert, da su oni najavili i da nije prevara.
Da.
Znači, ljudi sada koji su kupili kartu, koji su postali na 100 funti, koliko sede u parteru i znaju da imaju tu čast da gledaju poslovni koncert zajedno. Tako da, oni su mu ga dali, znaš, svaku stvar su produžili bar za 3-4 minuta.
Da, da, da.
Jer oni su pre svega bili vrhunski instrumentalisti. Kao pevači, Jack Bruce je bio bolji pevač, a i Clapton, kao što vidiš, je nastavio da peva svoje pesme kasnije.
Okay.